Hello, I'm Alex from Oh Mercy, and I'm going to try to answer some questions that have been tweeted in. First tweet comes from Johnny Cupcakes. Can we expect any collaborations on the new album? If not, in the near future? Well, I don't know what constitutes as a collaboration. If you mean like a feat in the hip-hop kind of world way, none. No rap verses just yet. Paul Dempsey sang the backing vocals in Sandy at the end of the song. You can kind of hear him. I had to mix them down really low because they were terrible. And Bertie Blackman sings backing vocals in the last song on the album, which is called Catherine. And I collaborated with Cups of Coffee. And then the second half of your question was, if not, in the near future, and probably not. I really enjoy writing songs on my own, but I'm not going to rule it out, Johnny Cupcakes. That's it. Cool. Next question is from Loza23. Does that mean you are 23 years old or that you were born in 1923? I guess that's a stupid question. Immediately regret that one. You have said that you recorded over 45 demos for this album. How hard was it to narrow it down to the right number? That is a reasonable question. It was very hard. On a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being the hardest, it was right up there. I would have been more upset if I didn't have great recordings of the other songs. Like, I sleep well knowing that the other, whatever, 40, 38... are safe and sound in a portable hard drive and on a thumb drive and on a CD. So if I get hit by a tram, Loza 23, perhaps you could release all that for me. Darreal. Darreal or Darryl. Darreal. I'm not sure. IRHQ. I'm not sure what IR is, but it's Darreal one. Where do you go when you need a break or some time alone? just somewhere where I'm on my own, really. I don't know. For a walk, elsewhere. Usually just elsewhere. Bianca Vey 01. If you, letter U, could tour with any artist dead or alive, who would it be? Well, I did tour. I can kind of answer the dead or alive thing in one. My favourite band of all time are the Triffids, and their singer is dead. The rest of the band are alive. And I went on tour with that band, both kind of dead and alive, you could say, singing with a few other vocalists, Mick Harvey and Rob Snarsky, and we sang the songs of the Triffids, and that was the most incredible thing I've ever done, because I was literally singing songs with or even for my favourite band, and midway through the song I'd turn around and I'd realise where I was, with Martin Casey to my right playing the bass, and Elsie and Jill and Rob and everyone else playing, and it was just the most incredible experience. So I think perhaps, if I was to answer your question without that happening, I would have said the Triffids, but I'm lucky enough that that's happened. Avid Pianist 447. Sounds like Avid Penis. But it's Pianist. What is your favourite city in Australia to perform in? Probably Fremantle, because I have lots of friends in Fremantle, and the landscape's so different to Melbourne, it feels like a proper holiday. You can go to the beach and catch up with said friends. So Fremantle, purely because it feels like the biggest holiday. I like Fremantle. Thank you for your question, Avid Pianist. And that's a wrap, I believe. Thanks for your questions.